The case of Ed Gein, known as the Butcher of Plainfield, is a harrowing true crime story. Gein, a reclusive man from Wisconsin, shocked the nation when it was discovered that he had dug up corpses from local graveyards, using their body parts to create grotesque items like furniture and clothing. He also confessed to murdering two women. Gein's crimes became the basis for several horror films due to the disturbing nature of his actions and the eerie findings at his isolated farmhouse.